Action 7 News live at 6 with Doug Fernandez, Shelley Rabando, and First Alert Weather with Chief Meteorologist Joe Diaz. Coverage you can count on.
Los Lunas is a village in Valencia County that is quickly growing, with families relocating and people looking to retire there. Tonight, Sky 7 flies over the village with Mayor Louis Huning, who says his city is working hard to hold on to its history while still trying to accommodate the new residents.
That all goes together like that.
That sounds all right.
Louis Huning has been the mayor of this village for 26 years.
Welcome to Los Lunas.
His family has settled here for a century and a half, and he was eager to fill us in on the village's unique makeup and rapid growth.
Los Lunas spans the Rio Grande on both sides.
That wasn't always the case. Los Lunas used to be much smaller. It became an incorporated village in 1928. That's when the population was a little more than 500.
Los Lunas is about 15,000 to 16,000 people at the present time.
That's a decent jump from the 2000 census, which reported about 10,000 residents. On the outskirts of Los Lunas, you can see the many subdivisions going in. Huning credits the booming business park for a lot of the village's success. Six industrial customers operate out of here, including a Walmart food warehouse.
It employs about 800 to 900 people.
Each year, the mayor says, Little Los Lunas is attracting more and more big companies.
We have automobile dealerships, we have health care providers, we've got Walmart, we've got fast food places, all because of the booming west side here.
But the village also has many longtime landmarks, including the historical San Antonio Church and this 200-year-old adobe hacienda. There's also the Luna Mansion, located right on Main Street, a home built specifically for the Luna family as part of a deal to allow the Santa Fe Railroad to run right through their property.
That is one of the only southern colonial adobe mansions that has been built.
Today, the rail runner adds to the train traffic. Huning says the city keeps having to expand the parking lot to accommodate all the passengers. But that's what makes Los Lunas so unique, says Huning. It's a community open to new change while holding on to its unique past. Above